Let's check out Lower Haystacks. I don't know what that is. Oh. Oh. Oh, Vatyr in here?
Boy, we lost your fucking mind?
Is he talking to me or that thing?
What? That's all you got? Come on.
I think I hit that guy by mistake. Him. Ow. Did that guy die? There's a vet here. Oh, geez, I thought something else was running at me. Not used to having a bear on my side. People aren't mad at me anymore, or at all. They healed up while I was gone. Oh, got killed. One of them got killed. Bear finished him off. Rat meat. Five out of one. backpack. Potion of might. Oh, that's you. Okay. Don't push me like that. Ooh. We got more. Nothing up there. Where was it? On the other side? Yeah. Oh. There's a ramp. Oh. Hey, I guess we'll check this out. Old arch. Oh boy. That sounds scary. Why is a door like that? Oh. Oh. Unholy vagrant? Oh boy, another one. Wow. Because I didn't realize I could fall through the floor like that. Ooh. Selna's Fists. Two-handed attacks do 8% more damage, increases your health by 8 points. Stamina regenerates 9% faster. Ring of the Spiritualist. Increases mana, health mana, and damage of your summoned creatures and apparitions by 7%. A rune mace. I'll leave that. Thief boots. Two Vatyr ears. Bear, help me. He didn't help me, did I? I did it all on my own, I think. Different one? Yeah. kinda crazy. Stop. I thought that might be the stuff that hurts me. So I walked right over it to see if it would. Yeah, that's how I roll. Okay, so that goes down even further. Oh boy. Do not push me. Do not push me down there. Look at those claws, damn. Empty. Damn you. Mystical symbol. Oh no. You know, it might be. No, no, no. If only, but no. Get back up. Oh boy. Oh, I think I can get back up. So we have to go down to get up. A little nervous around here, not gonna lie. Oh! Mmm. Yeah, I didn't know that was gonna happen. Oh boy. Oh, I hit him. Sorry. There's another. Forty-four coins, nice. I need to heal up. Unless I'm hearing my own bear. Another 34 coins, sweet. Finding a lot down here, which probably means it's as a reward for harder stuff. Either that we've already faced or yet to come. That goes up there. Oh, he's pushing me. Oh, the water's pushing me, I think. Who's pushing me? You or the water? Well, you can both go straight to hell. Oh, that goes up. Good. Didn't mean to hit that one. That's the one I wanted. Well, that was interesting. That was the old haystacks or whatever. Yeah, I went in there. Anything else I can see around here? Old Gargatha? Which is that? A bed of hay. Oops. Hafner's Farm Store. Vegetables, fruits, beer, and wine. Everything about mounts? Oh, he sells horses or something? Okay. Someone's got you on mute. Alright, they don't talk much. I should rest and then go check out the store. Oops. I could just use this bed of hay up here. Be nice to be in the outdoors. Till 8:40 in the morning. I'll go check out that store. Oof. I need to stock up on provisions. Show me what you have in stock. She yawns.
Have a good day.
Maybe they maybe they have to be in the store, otherwise they don't respond.
Hello.
Hoi. Robbing you blind.
Sure.
Now it goes open. Okay. We got lockpicks. Hell yeah, I'll take some lockpicks. You're the only person I've seen that sells lockpicks. At least I've noticed, anyway. I shall only buy a certain. I like the way they'll still buy stolen stuff. I'll sell these. I'll use the potions. Arcane Rune, yeah, that's pretty good. I'll also keep that. Light Herald. Maybe I'll remember I have this, I'll actually use it. Huh. Oh, I have glow dust and I haven't tried it yet. I need to try that. Some money. The garlic is good for you. Health regeneration. Oh. She wanna give me money for that. I'm not gonna give this stuff to you for free, lady. Gotta be out of your mind. Here, have my bees. Keeping that which I think will be useful to me to make potions. She's slowly running out of money. Wheat is awesome. Always grabbing wheat. Oh. Paralyze, yeah, freaking awesome. Wolf blood. Okay. I've dropped some wheat. Pretty good. You know what? I wish to sell this. These bottles. I have an ice claw I haven't taken yet. You could also sell ice claws if you want.
Okay. Have a good day.
Why, thank you. $389 is my new max. Sweet. She's coming, isn't she? I can pick my way to the roof. Using the lockpick she gave me. Jeez, I'm using about all of them. Wait, it moved a little there. Interesting. Yes, we really got ladders going up. But why? What reason do we have to go up here? That's kind of weird. Oh, there's a chest right here. Morning air potion. Goodbye. Anything else besides this place? It looks like a Dwemer ruin. Howdy. Oh yeah, I don't even use my pony.
Madame?
Do I dare try and look in this place? Where am I supposed... Where can I brew this? Can I go in the... And I'll check this other place out. Can I brew in here?
Hmm? What do you want? What?
Huh? What do you want?
I don't see a place where I can do that.
Malfas's blessings. Oh, yes, of course she'd say that.
War on Nerum. Mm. War on Kille. Red madness. The fuck is wrong with this world?
What's your language? There's a little kid running around out there. I don't suppose they had a pot. Hi. No, I don't see anything like that. Alright, let's go look at this place here then. Seems kind of odd this being right here in the middle of all this farmer territory. Garagatha. Oh, the door doesn't budge. Okay, never mind. I guess we're not going in there.